Cheers. American Commodore, what are we going to do about this?
No go.
What are we going to do about this, American Commodore? What are we going to do about this?
More beer.
More beer. Let's start off good.
Guarantee you one more beer, you'll be tying it up real nice.
Yeah.
All right.
And that's how they got the ones. Early morning, get it started.
Bam!
Down to the ground. Down to the ground now, damn it.
Yes. Awesome. There goes the sun. Buenos Aires. Un abrazo, Didi.
Oh, world for me. I don't need it anymore.
Wisely deduced. The world is so exquisite, so much love and moral depth. You should remain grateful every day for the brief but magnificent opportunity that life provides. The sum of all our evolution, our thinking, and our accomplishments is love. This is simultaneously feeling and expressed by the
choices, my heartbreaks, my regrets, my everything. When we're together, my past seems worth it. Because if I had done one thing differently, it would not have led me to you. I promise to always love you, even during football season. Because we all know being a Browns fan is rough. We secretly are a closet Pittsburgh fan. But hey, there's always next year for the Browns, right? I promise to always let you win at our wrestling matches, because hey, we always know that I'm stronger than you. You don't call me your trap queen for nothing, right? But for real, my heart for you will never break, my smile for you will never fade, and my love for you will never end. There is nothing else I'd rather be doing than spending our 10-year anniversary becoming your wife. And even though I am unsure about most things in my life, I am certain that I love you and will continue to do so forever and a day. Hear the proof that God answers prayers. Here we are 10 years later with two beautiful kids, and now our puzzle is complete. Here's to our journey together as one. I have loved you for 3,650 days and plan to love you a million more. No more baby mama status.
Today I make the most sincere promise that no one can make to another. I vow to be your consistent love and support, your devoted partner in life, to allow myself to grow through your love for me. I vow to be your place of comfort and calm, because today I promise you, my love, my best friend, that I will never give up, that I will always be near you, and that I will love you completely for all of my life.
Thank you.
think you can take Louis as your cherished husband.
Wedding wreath perfectly symbolizes that never-ending love you two have for each other. By exchanging these rings, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. The rings serve as a welcome and a constant reminder of the bond you formed with your partner. Here's the after me. I, Nikki, give you, Louis, this ring as a symbol of my enduring love. Just as the circle of the ring completes itself, you complete me. I, Louis, give you, Nikki. This ring as a symbol of my enduring love.
This ring is a symbol of my enduring love.
Just as the circle of the ring completes itself.
Just as the circle of the ring completes itself.
So you complete me.
So you complete me.
I have to thank the both of you for giving me the honor and the pleasure of doing this. We have so much history together, and I look forward to being friends with you guys for many, many years to come. So with that, by the power vested in me in the state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. That, I am given the president to be the first to announce you guys to Mr. and Mrs. Louis and Nikki Rodriguez.
Hold on, don't walk.
Don't walk.
Yay!
This time, this place, misused, mistakes, too long. Just one breath, just in case there's just one left. Far away.
there.